have to go because my hunting is going to be really bad, but you have my number.
Yeah, it's,
Danielle.
Danielle, right. Yeah, maybe next time you can buy the drinks.
Oh, we'll see. It's good to meet you.
Okay, too.
Well, that was that. I wanted to start talking because I was sitting right next to you and then you were gone. Sneaky. Now we're engaged, honey. Just jabbering on and on. Couldn't get a word in edgewise.
You? Never.
He seemed nice. Well, charming. But then again, charming can be deceiving, so. But maybe you know better because you were so engaged with him. Was he? Y'all gonna date?
I don't know. He just seems like a typical LA guy, you know? And besides, I don't know if I'm ready for anything at the moment.
Yeah, I feel you on that. I mean, you did just get out of school. Although that was like 6 months ago, so.
Oh, you're counting.
I mean, now that I've said it out loud, maybe it's time you get out there and explore.
Memory-wise.
Come on.
appreciate it. I just wanted the two people I love to meet. You know? I love you. Cough, cough. Look, Damien, I didn't expect this. And at this point, I really feel like something needs to be done. Because I'm starting to feel nice. I get excited to see you. And I get that little jolt in my stomach whenever you text me. And it feels like high school again. And I wasn't expecting to feel like high school again. How long have we been dating? 7 months. 7 months.
Right.
Put your fucking hand down. Look, you're great. And we are great. Like, the fucking connection, the fucking communication, the fucking... It's all great. Nothing? Okay.
Thank you.
Together for a little bit?
Try 2 years happily married.
Yeah, is that surprising?
Just seems like you guys are starting out near the beginning, the honeymoon phase.
Yeah, you know what? That's because he actually told me about his obsession with human flesh on our 1 year anniversary, so. So, you know, at that point, I was kind of had to accept it, unfortunately.
Yeah, I just can't get enough of a driver. Some rest. You too.
bouncer.
I wasn't shooting myself because of you.
What?
The pantomime. I wasn't shooting myself in the head because you looked up at me. I was pretending to be you while that other guy was talking to you. So you live around here?
I'm not going to tell you where I live.
Let me rephrase. Do you frequent this establishment?
Sure.
Okay?
Yeah, sorry.
No, you're fine.
Well,
apartment.
You know, you like saying that a lot.
What?
I mean.
I do?
Yeah. Are you?
Am I?
Mean?
Wait, what?
It's not a hard question. Oh, God. Oh, God. You have a bathroom?
Yeah, right down the hallway.
Can I use it?
Yep.
Yep. Gotcha! You are so gullible! Oh, God! Man, I love this hallway. It's so smooth!
Shit, you're listening to. Oh, no. Hey.
up that white chocolate chunk, non-dairy, gluten-free carbs. In your bushes.
Oh. It's that kind of year, okay.
It's that kind of year.
Are you okay?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Go. Get home safe.
I'll text you when I get home.
Thank you. buddy. Slept like a rock. I'm gonna get us some coffees and we'll see some Hollywood bullshit.
Cool. Yes!
Certain areas.
without our hidden record.
Oh, well, don't.
You are, dude! Oh,
man!
What the F?
We had something going there!
Okay, but I don't want to talk about that. Just stop!
Why?
Because I don't want to. It's just. Okay, I'm not mad, okay? First show jitters, it's fine. We'll just, we'll talk about something else.
Yeah, anything else. Anything else besides my sex life.
Cool. So how's the relationship these days? Do you have any resentments that can bleed elsewhere?
Actually, everything's great. I've never been happier.
Really?
Yeah, that's kind of the reason for this whole trip.
What do you mean?
It's my last hurrah.
How's that?
I'm gonna ask her to marry me.
Oh shit, dude. You can't hear that either.
Fuck.
Wait, are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. I've been together with her for a long time. I mean, I love her. It's the next step.
You're the king of Alamo. I mean, you're varsity soccer.
Dude, it's Alamo. You can only be the king for like 3 years, and then you get a reputation. Not a good one at that.
I just... You're the last,
Last what? Last of the Mohicans.
Forget it. You wanna go out?
You're not gonna hear this, promise me.
No, I'm not gonna air this, okay? Do you wanna go out tonight?
Yes, I wanna go out, but I thought you're not drinking.
Well, I mean, I might take a backseat to that, but doesn't mean you have to. You know? Celebratory. Alright. I'll just get cleaned up.
Cool. Fooled me.
Yeah. Matt was on around. ask about it, though, so something will be cracking pretty soon.
Thanks for looking out, though, champ. If you have anything else, let me know.
Greg and I are upset. Travis always wants a one-night stand, so come on, let's all go in.
I like one-night stands. I like a lot of one-night stands. I'm always up for a one-night stand.
Well, there's a hand in the middle of the pot.
What does that mean?
The hand in the middle of the pot means that that's a pact. If you put another hand in the pot, what happens?
It's pact time!
Oh, there's a third hand.
I've got small hands, so I'm gonna do two hands.
Do two hands. Put your hands in there. Don't break the pact. Don't break the pact.
All right, fine. I'll put my hand on the pact.
Let me tell you something.
But that doesn't mean that.
No, it does mean something. Let me tell you something. You don't know me. I'm just kidding. I'm not.
Okay.
I'm really serious.
All right, somebody in the bathroom. I'm glad we did this. It's okay.
No, it's not okay.
Yeah.
Do you think I like you?
Breakfast. Excuse me.
Connecting and the feeling of weight on me.
think single parents deserve a lot of respect.
And were you a product of?
A lot of people think that, but no, my parents are still heavily married.
Really?
Yep.
You a commitophobe?
I would not use that term.
That means yes.
I just feel that everyone should love themselves.
Well, you were raised in a respectful, loving relationship.
You ran from the conversation.
Maybe your parents raised you with this unrealistic idea of romance.
I think people want what they can't have because it's safer and that we're all responsible for our own feelings. Nobody else's. It's safer that way. And it's just, you know, it's just stress-free living all the time.
I refuse to be psychoanalyzed.
Carol. All right, I got shot. Just to let you guys know, we're going to be closing in about 10 minutes.
Thank you, Dan.
No one underage should be admitted
so
in this bar.
So drink up, have fun. I'll see you. Hey, did I hear shots?
This is my kind of group.
Can I join?
Yep. Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, I think we should take this party back to Damien's house.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
but I told him that I should.
And I said that I shouldn't.
Yeah, I said to him again, yeah, you should.
So, yeah, that's what's happening.
Out here. Hey, you look kind of weird.
Alan, you are gonna go through with it, okay? Because we made a fucking pact. It's not a time to be a little bitch. It's time to man up. Right? Right?
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you, Alan. But you will. Fuck that girl. Hey, Damien, why do you take it down a notch?
Don't tell me to take it down. Alright, go hump crazy.
Gentlemen, we have a pact.
Thank you.
you back there?
Thank you. Thank you.